guest and I had a lot of talks. He told me the story of a man who murdered his father, not just in front of his mother, but him, the unborn baby in her belly. And I could sense in the rest of this story what he himself couldn't, that his father